Hello, my name is Nick from Coast Smoke Alarms. This video is to show you how to locate falsely sounding smoke alarms. When alarms are falsely sounding, there will be only one alarm, which will be your trigger smoke alarm. This will be flashing red. Let me demonstrate how this looks. I'm just going to spray some smoke into this smoke alarm. As you can see, the red light on this smoke alarm is flashing. That means this is your trigger smoke alarm. Step one, we need to find the trigger smoke alarm. It will be the one flashing red. Step two, we're going to push the hush button on this smoke alarm. Once we've pushed that hush button, all your smoke alarms will stop sounding. This will put your smoke alarms into a 10-minute dormant mode. Step three, now we're gonna vacuum around all around the rim of this smoke alarm. And if possible, we wanna vacuum around all your other smoke alarms in your property. Vacuuming will remove any bugs, dust, or water vapors from within the smoke alarm. This procedure should stop the alarms from falsely sounding. However, if they do again sound, the trigger alarm may be faulty. You now need to watch our next video on how to deactivate your specific brand of smoke alarms. Thank you.